Good morning and assalamu alaikum. Hi dear students, how are you? Today we will learn lesson 4 and it is a poem. Little Things. The name of this poem is Little Things. What is the name of this poem?
Little Things.
Okay. So this poem is written by Julia Carney. Who has written this poem?
Julia Carney.
Okay. And she was born in Boston. Boston is a city in America. She was born in Boston, and Boston is the name of a city in America. In which year she was born? She was born in 1823. She was born in 1823 and she died in 1908. And this poem is a simple and a short poem. Little Things. Little Things is very easy to understand. Little Things mana nothing. First of all, before we start reading this poem, I want to tell you what is the central idea or the message of this poem. The central idea or the message of this poem is that in our everyday life, little actions, little deeds, or little things which we do in our everyday life, they are not of less importance. They are very important. Those little things will make our world a peaceful world, like a paradise. This is the central idea of this poem, of which the name is Little Things, and it is written by Julia Carney. Now we are going to read. We will read this poem with rhythm, with melody. Okay? When we read any poem with rhythm or with melody, like a song, okay, what is its importance or what is its use when we read any poem with rhythm? Its importance is that it helps the student. If we are reading any poem with rhythm, it helps the student to improve their pronunciation and to improve their accent. If your accent or if your pronunciation, if they are not good, okay? If you want to make them look, if you want to make them sound like native English speakers, then you should try to improve your accent by reading a poem with rhythm or with melody. Now I am starting this poem and you all have to read with me. Right? Little drops of water.
Little